Oh, look at that. Sunshine. That's cool. The sun came out today. It didn't wait till tomorrow. That works for me. Bet there's honeybees flying down there. I think we're supposed to have some dry days for a few. It'll be nice. Last of that storm over the last, what, 2.5 days or so? Dumped something like 2 inches of rain on us in like 2 or 3 days. That's a lot of rain. Wonder how much it was total. 5, 6, 7? I don't know. Be right back. Yeah. Bunch of honeybees flying. You can hear the ground, it's wet. Yesterday when I came down here, there was standing water in the underneath the hives. I mean, it was flowing through, but yeah, a whole lot of honeybees. A lot of honeybees. A lot of honeybees. There's that sound. Ooh, duck the head down. Yeah, they're all looking busy, busy. I think I might need to look into that one. But I've mentioned a couple times, I think it takes a little longer to wake up. But not seeing much going on there, though. Look over here. Try to not get ran into. Yeah, see that slatted racks. But it's had sun a little bit longer. Oh yeah, it makes me feel good though. Honeybees, honeybees. Yeah, see. Might check that one. We'll come back in like an hour or so and see what it looks like, and might look in that one. Because that's a marked difference. Buzzing past my head. Oh, look at them. Let's do this. There, we can just watch them for a little bit. Except for the duct tape. There you go. Pretty bees. Hope it picks up that sound. seems like you can zoom in tighter when it's further away. Now they're starting to wake up. As the sun's going away. Yeah, that slatted rack one. They just seem slower. I may need to look in on them though. Because of any of them, they're the ones that I see the least activity on. Might be a situation where I lost the queen and they need to be combined with someone. Let's see if I can zoom in on these ones. Yeah, see, if I'm further back, I can zoom in for better, it looks like. That's weird. Sure are busy, though. Nice looking wings. Let's look at this one. See, that's a nice picture. nice looking fuzzy bees. Yeah, I think when I check food, I might look a little more in that slatted rack. Yeah, I'd say of all of them, that slatted rack in the back has the least activity of them all. Now, I don't know that that means anything, but that would be the visual front door assessment. It also appears to take the longest for its activity to develop. Oh, that one bounced off my head. They're on a mission. Be quick about it. Sun's going behind a cloud. Sure, I'm glad they can turn quick. I'd get ran into a whole lot more if they didn't. Everybody's coming home. It's kind of amazing to watch how you can see the activity change from mostly outgoing to now mostly incoming. It's kind of cool. Kind of a mix of bees. You see a few that look like they might be older. It looks like the majority of them are fuzzy bees. I don't know if that's a good indicator or not. I think Fred Dunn told me once that the wings are a good indicator. Blessed days. I still got bees. Bye.